Well, Chris, you know, some organisations really love working in Microsoft Teams, but they may want to be able to make their call within a tip-in environment. So
that's right.
How do we do that?
Okay, so the way to do that is to use WebEx for Tippit as an app extension inside MS Teams.
So we don't use calling for Teams. We use WebEx for Tippit to make the phone call.
That's right. So Teams automatically pipes the calls through WebEx.
Okay. Well, let's make it work.
Okay.
So we're in Teams at the moment, Microsoft Teams at the moment.
That's right. And what we've got to do is put the WebEx for Tippit, or in this case, it's WebEx from Cisco, and we install that as an app within MS Teams. Now, in your organization, your group policy might prevent you from adding this yourself. So you may need to talk to your administrator, your land administrator or whatever.
The usual,
Yep, in our particular case, we can do it ourselves.
Well, let's install it. So where do we go?
So you go to the three dots here down the sidebar, which is the apps.
Yep.
We're looking for an app. You can go searching for apps if you like. The quickest way is we know we want WebEx, right?
There it is.
And there's WebEx call. Now, because we're using a WebEx for Tippit client in this case, which is Charlie Malone, and we know Charlie has a soft phone.
He does.
So we're going to use the WebEx call option, and we do an add. Now, at this point, if required, the MS Teams app will ask you to authorize the installation of the WebEx call app.
Right. Okay. Got it. Yep.
Now, in our particular case, it hasn't done that. That's because I've used it before and it knows that it's allowed to be installed.
So you've already pre-authorized it.
And
in
I uninstalled it and reinstalled it to show you how it works.
But it's come up.
Okay.
Let's make a call.
All right. So I'm ringing John.
Yep. Which is the phone on in front of me at the moment.
Now, you'll notice that it's bringing up the WebEx app. So it's launched it.
Yep.
And it's getting ready to install it. And it's getting ready to make the call. So you can see there it's called a pop-up. So this is MS Teams has launched WebEx and said, do you want to use WebEx to make the call?
And so this is the first time around. Here we go. Let's give it a go. And it's ringing. I'm going to answer it. And it's all working. Well, there you go. WebEx for Tippit in action, but this time with MS Teams.